So here's my new toy. Just got her today. Doing a little looking around at what's going on with it. Needs a little tune-up. It runs pretty bad when it's cold. But it's no big deal. That's kind of expected of old carbureted engines. I buffed the fender. Just a little light, buff to take the oxidation off. It came out real nice, so I expect the rest of the car to come out just as good. It's a 1966 428 out of a Thunderbird or a Galaxy, I'm not sure which, but got a Holley 4 barrel. Got a crane cam in it. Got new carpet. I gotta finish the edges up on it. Just gotta put the door sills in and trim the edges. One little rip in the seat there, I can probably fix that, or else I'll just get the seats redone.